¿Alguna vez sientes dificultad cuando realizas tus actividades cotidianas? ¿Sientes que las cosas que haces todos los días te llevan mucho esfuerzo? Soy Lea Kaufman de movimientointeligente.com y quédate con nosotros porque en este video vamos a compartir contigo uno de los secretos para aprender a moverte con facilidad en todo lo que haces.
I'd like to share with you one of the secrets of the Feldenkrais method. In the Feldenkrais method, we're always looking to explore things functionally. That means the actions in our lives, finding ways in which we can improve them. We do small movements in learning so that we can do larger movements in our life. One of the big secrets that people don't think about is the even distribution of movement proportionally throughout our whole self. That means that the larger muscles do more of the work, and the smaller muscles are left more directional work. When we use ourselves this way, we find our lives are easier, more comfortable, and we get much more efficient at all the things we want to do. Okay, so sit at the edge of your seat, and slowly look up and see where can you look too easily. Do it a couple of times. And then stop doing that and slowly let your arms rise. And see where can they go too easily. And put them down again and feel inside there's some place that says that's about as far as they'll go easily. And then put them down, pause. And once again, start to look up, but also start to look down. And each time you look up and down, think, is there maybe a little bit more of yourself you can include in the action? So maybe when you look down, you're back and round a little bit. And when you look up, you're back and arch a little bit. So you really let your pelvis go back as you look down. And let your pelvis roll forward as you look up. That's great. And then pause for a moment. Rest. And now you're going to begin doing the same movement, but this time when you look up, when you move your head up, your eyes are going to look down. And when you bring your head down, your eyes are going to look up. So go ahead and do that. Round yourself, bring your head down, let your eyes go up. And then arch yourself a little bit, let your head go up and have your eyes go down. And of course, for most of us, it feels strange to move our eyes opposite our head like this, but actually many of us do this at different times in our lives. Now, pause for a moment. Just rest there. Now, begin with your hands on your thighs. And start to round yourself and slide your hands towards yourself. And then arch yourself and slide your hands towards your knees. And go back and forth like that a few times. Feel how you get shorter in the front, longer in the back, longer in the front, shorter in the back. And then pause in the middle. Pause. Rest. Now let's do this time, start to slide your hands towards yourself as you arch your back. And then slide your hands away as you round your back. And of course that brings about a different relationship between the use of your arms, your pelvis, your back and your hips. Let's come back to the original movements that we started with. So slowly, start to look up and see where can you look to now? Notice, is it the same as before? Do you go a little further? Do it a few times. Notice you engage or involve more of yourself in the action. And then pause. And once again, come back, rest for a moment. Come back to lifting your arms and see, how does that happen now? Notice if they lift to a different place, or they lift more easily. Do they feel heavier or lighter? So, let's hear how it felt to you from the beginning to the end. What kind of differences did you feel?
Bueno, al terminar la serie de ejercicios pude notar y sentir que la columna estaba un poco más relajada y sentí mayor flexibilidad y mejor movimiento. Sentí más fácil esto, como cerrar y encogerme y expandirme hacia atrás. Yo creo que abarqué más el espacio de atrás y sobre las manos en la segunda vez.
Dije,
como que menos peso.
Lo que es conciencia en el movimiento de la cruz. Sentí cuando cada vez que la sigo tomando, sigues tomando.
Sentí una actitud mucho mayor cuando miraba atrás, porque el punto de atrás se había tomado, se había quedado más sentido y yo iba con la cabeza.
Si tú también quieres formar parte de este grupo de futuros profesionales de 14 días estudiando con nosotros, mándame un correo ahora a la dirección que aparece aquí abajo para mandarte toda la información, porque tenemos el 80% del grupo de grupo lleno y tenemos un lugar reservado para ti. Te invito a que hagas estos movimientos toda la semana. Sientas en ti mismo el impacto que tiene la facilidad de tus acciones de la vida cotidiana y me dejes aquí abajo en los comentarios tu experiencia de facilidad y mejor. Si te gustó este video, dale me gusta y compártelo con todos tus amigos, que voy a estar muy agradecida. Si todavía no estás en mi lista, en la lista de movimientointeligente.com, ve en este momento y suscríbete para recibir estos secretos y otra valiosa información todos los viernes directamente en tu correo. Gracias por ver, hasta aquí.
Don't cry, don't cry.